Hello and welcome to Planet News. Here you will find everything new and exclusive. We hope you will join us by pressing subscribe and then like the video.
And the media too has presented quite a few challenges to conservation. You know, with this outbreak of COVID. Hello, my little friend. It's been shown that there is evidence that it has come from bats, from wild animals. And there's also stories now, hearsay stories of tigers getting COVID-19 from tigers. And the problem is the public hear this and they think, well, we must just wipe out every tiger on the planet. Or the bats or whatever. And so it really is a huge challenge to try and dispel all of this. And it's not just about protecting them, it's also, you know... Okay. Hey, what's it, my kiddo? I know. Don't you just want to be here? I know you guys. Problem is I can't see you behind me. If you're in front of me, all's good. Yes. Oh, what is that smell? And I don't bite my hair, you funny monkey. Hey, just come and be nice. Yes, good morning. Hello. Hello, do you just want scratches? Yeah, and this, you know, these are hyenas, that animals that the Lion King totally trashed and vilified. And yet, look at this little guy. He just wants cuddles, wants a good scratch, because he can't get there, and he wants to play. And all his friends are over there playing. It's just a big, happy party. Hey, don't bite my hand. Ow! 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 Yes, 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 yes. Oh, don't we love you, hey? Don't we just love you? You are just like any old dog. So by protecting these guys, you know, we're protecting everything else. And if I can get people to love them and understand them, then they will want to protect them and we will save our planet. And it's also this, you know, this very thing that I'm doing here now. It's that connection to nature. We are all losing that and we cannot afford, we cannot afford to lose our connection to nature. And especially in this current crisis, we're all becoming very much aware of what nature's about and we need that connection. And if we carry on, what we've got to realize is that Mother Nature will always win. So we either get ourselves back in and connect with her and become a part with her, or who knows what will happen to humanity. Yes, my little boy.
You like the video, I share it in the channel, and you share the video with your friends, it is more support for us to develop from ourselves always. Thank you.